immigration. And then they go on to say, you know, that the Negro is inherently criminal and all of these things. Now, these people never say to us that many of these problems are problems of urban dislocation, and that poverty, ignorance, and disease breed crime, whatever the racial group may be, that these conditions are environmental and not racial. And it is a torturous logic to use the tragic results of segregation and discrimination as an argument for the continuation of it. But I submit to you this evening that this way of nonviolence will help us not to seek to rise from a position of disadvantage to one of advantage, thus subverting justice. We will not substitute one tyranny for another, for black supremacy is as dangerous as white supremacy. The time to do right is now, and that the time is always ripe to do right.